is scheduled for one fall, making his way to the ring, accompanied by Maurice from Hollywood, California, weighing in at 221 pounds, The Miz!
These two are such a wonderful couple because they have so much in common. Title reigns, reality television success, being beautiful.
Here's another thing they have in common, Corey. They won't shut up about it all.
Why would you shut up about that? These two even tagged together at WrestleMania. It's truly a beautiful love story.
I wish you'd shut up about it. Think about the opportunity that lies ahead. He can make his name tonight at the expense of a Hall of Famer, the Ring of Honor Superstar, Edge.
Has a game plan, but I wouldn't mind seeing him being a bit more aggressive tonight. Remind people exactly why he's so awesome.
That'd be a good move, Corey. We've seen that mean streak on occasion. It usually serves them as well.
From behind.
This is no time to hesitate. You can feel the end coming. The third.
And Miz gets stopped in his tracks. Sit-out slam. Driving the elbow. Looking at the unpredictable, unhinged side of Edge coming.
Back in this match.
Wow. So far, so good.
your body.
That's possible.
No denying it. The Miz and Edge are giving each other everything they have.
Not holding anything back. And the WWE Universe is loving it.
Set him up. Russian leg sweep. Good timing with that reversal. And targeting the leg there.
We could be close to the end of the line for Edge.
The Miz has the power. He's got a
perfect foul. That's something Edge didn't want to face. Two. And a kick out. No one saw that coming.
But we all know Edge has a predisposition for not giving up. This case was no different. Miz is beside himself.
Taking flight.
To the floor now. That'll turn your lights out.
Miz doing what he does best and worming his way into the head of his opponent.
Yes. Nice. That's gotta be it. Two. Oh, kicked out.
You've gotta be kidding me.
Doesn't deserve.
electricity running through this arena right now.
Will it be the spark for one of these competitors?
Oh, he slammed his face right into the barricade.
Is it enough for Edge?
Into the barricade.
Trip outside, but he's got to be mindful of the count.
And he gets delivered back into the ring. He's been placed in the corner now.
Uh-oh, this isn't going to end well for someone.
Rolling up top.
Some time to take another look at some of the highlights from that one.
NXT history.
Dolan and Jane, Toxic Attraction. One of the few teams to hold NXT Women's Tag Titles on multiple occasions.
Yeah, they're never shy about telling people about it either.
Oh, Saxton, you should be happy that two women who look like this would ever even talk to you. Pretty, but in this case, it definitely will be. And here comes the man.
Ready for a fight and ready to put everyone on notice.
It is amazing in such a short period of time, Becky Lynch has become one of the most popular superstars in WWE.
Yeah, but let's talk about some of that dominance here in WWE, Michael. Bianca Belair, a former Royal Rumble winner, a multi-time women's champion as well.
It's starting to look like there truly aren't any limits that Bianca Belair can't reach.
WWE Women's Tag Titles are up for grabs here tonight. This is sure to be a momentous match.
The Women's Tag Titles about to be earned in this. This classic tag team contest competed for the tag titles we see. Then across from them, we see Becky Lynch and Bianca Belair.
And here's where you got to have the utmost faith in your partner, especially with the gold on the line. Corey, I don't think you would do well in one of these.
I've been a tag team champion, Saxton. Do your freaking research. That unraveled on JC. Oh!
tagged in. Tag is made and here we go. Placing the ring where they want them into the corner. Pinpointing the leg.
And now you have to protect that leg from further harm. You can't finish a match on a wounded leg.
Becky Lynch into the ring.
Of ground as this match continues.
Well framed standing moonsault. partner. Tag. Oh, get ready. She knows exactly what she's doing with this submission hold. The STV TNP right here. Almost a miraculous escape and a side slam. Oh, man. She'll make the tag.
Becky Lynch on the move.
Uh-oh. Dolan finding an opening. Uh-oh. And Lynch gets stonewalled.
She doesn't fade. She keeps fighting.
There's a snapmare.
Oh, wait.
Just in a nick of time.
Well measured.
Oh, across the top rope. Dolan just mocking her opponent here.
Drop.
not backing down, not toning it down for anyone.
Oh, and a kick for the win to retain the championship. Oh, I thought it was over, but again,
can we please get some control?
Champion. Can the champion respond with their back against the wall?
And Becky Lynch is fuming. She did all that work and still it wasn't enough.
This building is rocking right now.
Can you blame them? And that toss set them soaring.
Ladies in action.
プレイステーション。